Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is your friend Vishu from Cycle Rider Roy, and I have been receiving a lot of requests from you guys to review Bateman Rock Rider 520S. So today I'm at Decathlon Ansal Plaza, and it is right behind me. So we'll be going there and checking that bike. So chalo fatafat chalte hain aur us bike ka pura review karte hain. So let's go. ओके गाइस, सो अब मैं स्टोर के अंदर आ चुका हूँ एंड अभी यहाँ पे थोड़ा बहुत काम चल रहा, तो आपको काफ़ी सारा शोर सुनाई दे रहा होगा. मेरे पीछे ये रखी हुई है बाइक जिसको मैं आज रिव्यू करने वाला हूँ. दिस इज़ द 1 520S. तो चलो यार, इसको फटाफट उतार लेते हैं और इसका रिव्यू शुरू करते हैं. लेट्स गो.
द Bateman Rock Rider 520S कम्स विद aluminum Bateman Sport 680mm wide semi-raised handlebar. The handlebar also comes with Bateman rubber grips to provide you comfort during your off-road ride. We get Bateman all aluminum 80mm stem, which can be raised using the 5 steps adjustable intervals. Rock Rider 520S comes with mechanical disc brake aluminum levers, but if you are a serious user, you can upgrade to hydraulics as well. We get Hi-Ace MX5 160mm rotor and caliper, which claim to provide you excellent braking in dry or wet conditions. The bike is equipped with 24-speed shifters with 3-speed SRAM on the left and 8-speed SRAM shifters on the right side of the handlebar. Shifting quality of SRAM shifters are better than Shimano entry-level shifters, which we have seen as per the comparison. Now let's head towards the fork. We get Bateman U-Fit with 120mm of travel, which is enough to surmount all obstacles like roots, stones, pebbles or mud during your ride. The fork lockout lever provides you the ability to lock when riding on tarmac and unlock while riding on the off-road trains to give you speed and stability. Along with that, we get weight adjuster knob to tune it as per rider weight. This bike comes with double wall alloy Aero Trail 27.5 inch wheel rims along with Bateman all terrain 27.5 by 2.0 inch tires, along with the quick release 28 spokes hubs, which makes it easy to pack or repair during a ride. Tire threads are good enough to provide you grip on the off-road conditions. Now let's head over to the most important part of the bike, which is the frame. Bateman Rock Rider 520S frame is made of 6061 aluminum alloy, which without the middle fork weighs around 2.9 kilograms, which is standard due to the middle pivot and extra link to create a full suspension bike. The frame has Rock Rider 520S decal on the top tube along with red and black matte paint finish. Combines with the Bateman logo on the bottom tube. Welds on the frame has been done excellently to give a neat look and rigidity. Like all other full suspension bike, we have a middle suspension in this bike linked to a middle mono pivot point. The 120mm of rear shock is ideal for most of the moderate terrains. We also have the option to adjust the rear shock according to our weight, just like this. Bateman provides lifetime frame warranty on this bike, which according to me is a good thing for buyers as they can ride worry-free, and if the frame gets damaged, they have the option to repair or replace it. Saddle on this bike is comfortable enough to ride on tarmac and as well as on trails. We get B-twin ErgoFit saddle on the bike. This bike is fitted with SRAM drivetrain. A 3-speed chain wheel comes with 22, 32 and 42 teeth combination, paired with a Shimano Tuney front derailleur. On the rear wheel, we have SRAM 8-speed cog cassette with 11 to 32 teeth, a perfect combination for most of the moderate trains, which is paired with a SRAM X3 rear derailleur. SRAM derailleur performance observed to be far greater than Shimano entry-level derailleurs. To make this bike more advanced, all you need is a dropper post, which is available for just above ₹5,000 or $100, and you can have a bike which you can use for any kind of ride. Dropper post buying link is provided in the description, and how we can make our bike more advanced is a topic which I'll be covering in upcoming videos. So do subscribe and stay updated. B-twin Rockrider 520S is available for the price of ₹35,999. And the weight of this bike is around 16.2 kilograms without the pedals.
So guys, I hope आप लोगों को B-twin Rockrider 520S के बारे में काफी सारी informations मिल गई होंगी, and नीचे comment section में comment करके बताओ कि आपको ये video कैसी लगी, and इस video को like करना बिल्कुल मत भूलना, और अगर first time मेरे channel पे आ रहे हो तो don't forget to subscribe the channel, because ऐसे और भी reviews आपको देखने को मिलेंगे. Till then, keep pedaling, stay fit. And always smile. Bye bye.